Crap, I missed two Enigma codes. I don't think I can go back after them.
July 9th, 1943. The Nazi appears to be made of bacon. I learned this as nine of them burned alive inside a late night establishment. A lot can be accomplished with padlocks and gasoline. Father could smell the gasoline on my coat. I lied to him. He mustn't know what I have done. He's too sensitive.
Arnold, is that you? Well, that way is out of the question. This isn't looking good. That does anything. I think I'm gonna have to rush it. Oh, crap. Can change the difficulty of the game at any time in the options menu. Thank you. I know that. I just don't want to. That'll back actually. Ah, I didn't try this. Okay, I took care of business from a distance, which is good. Yeah, I could have used that. Get in there? No, I can't. That's where we have to be, that's where we have to go, that's what we have to do. How much ammo do I have for that thing? 10 bullets. No, that's not a lot. With this, I'm pretty well stocked up. I mean, I think I can manage with what I have. I've missed the health upgrade like on a bunch of these maps.
There, the London Nautical Railway wagon. Inside, Death's Head's chief research scientist bound for the moon. Well, I'm coming for you, Nazi fucking spaceman.
What the hell was that E for? Yuki, how am I gonna get across? Thing is, I don't think I should have been down here. I'm reading the decor correctly. Yep.
July 4th, 1944. The Nazi is a hopeless romantic. I learned this while smashing his skull using the hammer I had hid behind my back as he knelt to pick up my fallen glove. If I was a boy, father would have taught me how to handle a rifle. But instead, I was trained to nurse the afflicted, dig dirt for relics and write papers. I wish I knew a soldier. He could teach me how not to feel remorse. He would understand me.
Hey. Come on. Oh man, I have to cut through this. I mean, it's not a problem necessarily, but I just don't want to waste the ammo. No, I didn't have to cut through anything, which is good. Come on. Come on, you... More bullets for the sniper rifle. Pretty good, pretty. That kind of scared me. NFL. I thought I had a vantage position over there, but seems like I didn't. Said that. Oh, crap, 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 crap.
checkpoint up ahead. Watch your ass. I'm spotting heavy weaponry on the battlements.
What the? What the hell got me? Man, I was doing so well. Actually happy to move through the... I'm back here. Crap. Sucks at long range. Go again.
Checkpoint up ahead. Watch your ass. I'm spotting heavy weaponry on the battlements.
How the hell did that guy come be? Oh my god! Stupid, stupid stuff. This is ridiculous. I mean, you go through a wave of assholes. You find a little bit of cover, and then there's another asshole who magically comes up behind you. I don't buy it. Zero visibility over who's shooting at me. Crap. What the I don't get it. I just don't get it. There's no one around me. I don't do any damage from that distance, but they do damage to me. I think there's something wrong with... I think this is intentionally, artificially made to be the way it is. Even a sniper rifle, it kills these guys.
Stupid way to die.
Ah, crap. What the hell is this happening? See, this is breaking my flow. I had made my way up. I was doing okay. Drop the... Thank you. that stupid. So, these guys... Okay, this is ridiculous. Why aren't they dying? That's bullshit. I'm done. I'm out for this episode, guys. See you in the next one. Subscribe to the channel, the Twitch feed, the Twitter feed. See you later.